Welcome back to the Hunter Call of the Wild. And here's Felden. I'm today testing this air rifle which came in the weapon bag 3. And I have some fallow deer around me, so I wanna know if this is gonna be powerful enough for these guys. I know it's supposed to be for like smaller animals. Like this rodent right there. It's perfect. Okay, and that's gonna go down really fast. Okay, that's pretty good. I haven't used this gun before, so I wanted to know how this one is working. Both of them are dead. The fellows are already coming back. I'm gonna see if I can test out a bit closer shot or a more broadside. There's something right behind me. It's another road here. Come on. Come out of there. This weapon is supposed to be like bow level silent. So if I take her down, the fellows are not supposed to scare. You know, that's a pretty cool thing to test out. That's pretty good. Yeah, that will take her down pretty fast. And how are the fellows? One ran away, but the rest didn't. Let's see how this works on the pretty good broadside. That is definitely not full quick kill, but it's taking them down. So that's good. And how is the reload animation? I like that. I like that a lot. This gun feels pretty good. It's different. And I like that. And here's our female over here. Not much to say. Just dead. And here's our another road here. And that's a single lung. It doesn't have much penetration. But it doesn't really need it. And here we have the fallow. What is the quick kill on this one? It's 82. That's not bad for a rifle which is not supposed to take down medium sized animals. Okay, let's see the other one. This one didn't get any better quick kill. That's 71%, even less. But it was a bit further away. I have a bunch of fallows. I think there's like two herds in the same place. They have a need zone. I haven't picked the need zone yet. But what I can see, there are at least like two small males and something like probably 8 or 10 females. And there's a lot. There's even behind the bushes. This one is really close. It's only level 2. What is that? That's an albino. Okay, that has to die. I don't care. Quick kill or anything. Okay. Yep, I got it. Look at that. That is a lot of fallow deer. Holy. That look is more decent. It's a level 3. Wow, okay. That's my first rare in Hirschfelden. I love this map, but it doesn't give me any trophies, like ever. So I'm gonna go up here. This bush looks a bit better place to hide, and call the followers back in. There's the level 3, and there's another one too. Can I take both of them? Here we go. First one, and another one. Man, the Mosin is amazing. Especially for the fellows. Even if you hit just single lung, they're gonna be basically guaranteed quick kill. No, I'm not gonna take that. I'm just gonna delete the need zone. There's our first male. 699, nothing major. gonna pick this one before the albino. 759, it's a bit bigger, but nothing too fancy. But now the albino. It died in actually decent spot. Let's see. Yes, it's an albino fallow deer. It's a female, but it doesn't matter. It's still an albino, which is gonna definitely go to my lodge. Man, that's awesome. I didn't expect this one at all. That is good. That is really good. Well, that's a big boy. That is a really big boy. I can't get it running. Stalk time. I followed them for a bit. And I see the herd is already turning back. And they have a need zone. So if I can get on this side of the road. Okay, here is an elevation. I can have a quite a bit better look. There he is. It's like 130 meters out. Yeah, I can definitely take that. Here we go. Yeah, that's a good shot. Oh, he's already basically down and dead. That's great. Let's go pick him up. That is a nice fellow. And he also died in a okay spot. What we get? 888 golden fellow from the same herd as an albino. Man, that's a great. I rarely have nice fellows. I think I have seen like 2 or 3 level 4s so far. There was a fox calling from somewhere around. Let's see if I can call it in and test the air rifle. And there is a female level 3. And there's some bushes moving. There's another one coming in. I have no idea if the air rifle actually kept integrity on the foxes. That's a level 6. That's perfect. Yeah. I doubt it keeps integrity, but that would be actually great if it does. I'm gonna take this female. Or not. Fine, okay. Integrity 0. So yeah, this is not gonna hold integrity of the foxes. Ah, that's a shame. It would have been a really good weapon around. But it's still pretty good. And I'm definitely liking this aircon more than I thought. I thought it's not gonna be any good. Okay. Time to go and put my things in the lodge. I really need to arrange my lodge better because I have no clue where to put these guys anymore. I need to make one lodge per reserve. Ah, that's a pretty cool pose for the albino. That is such a beauty. And then I'm gonna drop this fellow here. I have like 20 or 30 trophies that I haven't placed anywhere. Ah, that's decent. Really good. I like that. I like that a lot. Alright, I'm gonna wrap the video here. I'm definitely gonna now go back a bit more to Hirschfelden. Take down the legacy road deers because they are coming really soon. The true racks. I didn't have time to play the beta, so I don't have anything to say about the patch just yet. But I'll be doing that. So thanks for watching, guys, and as always, have fun, happy hunting, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye bye.